implies a tremendous effort on the part of hell. When he, as an authentic man, had completely disarmed and dethroned the devil himself, he burst forth triumphantly from the age-old prison of the dead. Paul says that he spoiled principalities and powers and made a show of them openly, triumphing over them. According to Webster's dictionary, the word spoil means to completely disarm a defeated foe, to damage and injure in such a way as to make useless, to destroy. This was what Jesus did to Satan after he was justified and made alive in the Spirit. The monumental struggle that took place in that place of dark domain is implied in the words, it was not possible that he should be held by it. Death did its utmost to shackle him, to keep him permanently in its grip. All the resources of hell were mustered to prevent his resurrection, but in vain. It was impossible for death to keep its prey. And in the words of the Psalms, he hath broken the gates of brass and cut the bars of iron in sunder. From that struggle, he emerged triumphant with the keys of death and hell. And in Revelation chapter 1, verse 18, Jesus proclaimed, I am he that liveth and was dead. And behold, I am alive forevermore. Amen. And have the keys of hell and death. What price he paid, and the eternal victory that we have in Christ. Praise the Lord and amen.
Thank you, Mark. Joyce, visitors, share some concerns.